Useful for literally anything.
Thank you. Thank you.
hard to find. In fact, nerd flirting, I claim, is like the top quark. And it is like the top quark in the following sense. Bear with me, because I promise you this analogy is perfect. Top quark is really, really hard to spot, right? People look for it for years, and only if you're looking in exactly the right way, in exactly the right place, you even have a chance of seeing it. But once you find it, you're like, oh my god, there's a lot of